Oh, great. At least we're attacking. I mean, that's the only good thing about Birch Grove. Yeah. Birch Grove, early in the morning. Great. Gonna love it. This isn't my least favorite Moscow map, but it's up there because of how often it's played. It's not bad. It's just average. We got a guy with a sniper MPV, which is good. Oh shit! Someone already got me. Yep, sniper. Need some. Oh, and there's a. Yep. Too late. Sure that dude stole me. Yep, easy. I missed. Did that miss? Oh, you are skillless. Look, I don't mind dying to the tank. I didn't mind dying to anything, but dying to a mortar. Like, I don't care if someone dies, if someone kills me with a tank. I don't care if someone kills me with a, I don't know. Even with something like a bloody AVT or something like that, an ABS. Fuck. No! Where's my rifle? Oh. Mortar, you are actually skillless. I'm not doing well at all. I love this thing sometimes. Someone tossed an e-pack in. Did my valley bro? Oh, someone killed my valley. Oh, Oh, come off it! What the hell sniped me? And I can still hear the mortar flying, so that means that that dickhead is still on the mortar. Probably he's got his bloody engineers or one of his buddies with engineers. Honestly, and they're all sniping everything. Oh, I've got you set now, bitch. Didn't know you could pen the wall, did ya? See ya. See you around, kid. Oh, I can see the mortar flying. He's back. Oh my god. Captain Skillless is back with his mortar. There he is, there's the Skillless wanker. Fuck, I didn't even... couldn't even see anything. That was chaos. That was absolutely chaos. What the... Dickhead! T60 dead, that's good. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Just put up some machine gunners. Like, this Russian team's not even good. They're just all they're doing is sniping and mortaring. And seriously, you can't win a match just by sniping and mortaring. And he's back on his mortars. He's back on his retarded mortar because he has no skill whatsoever. On how the pistons, dude. I fired. I actually did fire as well. I'm clicking my mouth down. Oh. Yep. There's a mortar as well on our team. You're just as much of a dick. I just don't like mortars in this game at all. Wait for a spawn point to move up. Spawn point to move up. Fuck, I hit the wrong button. Who's Mortar? I think that might be our team as well. It's gonna be less of a help. Still dead man handed that dude. Oh. Someone's using a sheesh becker. Oh, for God's sake, Artie. Working on it. Oh, we got a Lewis. He has a Lewis. Let's see if this works. I'm still saying. I do like this. I like using this just as a meme weapon. Do you think it's a meme? Oh, you mug. Fuck off. Oh, how did that not kill? God. Hit me! Oh my God, I can see him. No. Oh, for God's sake! You see why I don't like Birch Grove? It's literally lagging my game out because there's so much crap going on. Oh! Oh, it's a little colder. That dude has a PPSH? My god, that dude's bad. Like, I'm not even doing that well this game, I admit. But that dude's actually been playing pretty terribly. Oh my god. Back on the menu, bitch.
Wir haben die Hälfte der Kontrollpunkte erobert. Gut gemacht, Jungs.
Fuck's sake. Fuck! I'm excited for some of them. Where is the air support? I mean, this is a decent team on our end, but the other team is just so sauce them, it's actually... Oh my god! My game just literally sounded like it was about to die. Oh my god! I can't even see it. Oh, you awesome! I'm gonna go to tank. I've got Panzer 3J, so I might as well use this. Watch me immediately get nuked from orbit by a fucking plane. The signal's gone. What I have to be worried about is T50s because at the moment, please God. You are a donkey. There goes the T60. Out of here. Fuck. This thing has no HE for that. This is the problem, I can't see anything. There is a bridge there, that's good. Oh my god, drive forward, drive forward! I'm not pressing anything but W. Come on, we can win this. Come on. Come on, team. See, this is the problem with pens with low tags, is that they have no situational awareness, and that guy had no idea there was a Panzer III right behind him. Oh, that was a fun match, actually, but didn't do too well, but man. 50k XP, though. Best assault. How did I get best assault? What the fuck? I knew I was going to get Crusher. Damn. Yeah, this team was crap, to be honest.